You are seeing an unidentified flying object. It is not a hoax. It is real. The film was taken by Leland Hansen while filming Catilina Island from a helicopter. Mr. Hansen was a professional photographer working for the United States Navy. This film has been examined by photographic experts. Photographic analysis reveals that this circular UFO was about 30 feet in diameter and was traveling between 130 and 170 miles per hour. It has no wings, no tail section, and no visible means of propulsion. Mr. Hansen also observed this object hovering stationary in the air before it began to move.